As you have probably ascertained, hacking comm hubs has its benefits. another sector and a high probability of increased hostile encounters.
few of them.
The probability of heavy encounters is higher in this area.
Bring it on!
Thank you. used as a former colonial station. Abandoned as a wreck following the war with the Oka.
Will I find anything interesting inside?
It is a possibility. However, my scanners indicate that some systems are still online, including the security protocols.
I knew it. Nothing comes for free.
As we advance, we grow and learn.
Fuel. Need to take on some more.
There is a Colonial heavy fighter leaving hyperspace in front of us. Be aware.
Okay, thanks for the warning.
He has a jump suppressor. This does not bode well.
Who would have thought that outlaws make such good informers? But they were right. You're still alive.
I'm not sure we've been introduced.
What you did was unnecessary. Destroying it all. How could you? After all the efforts we put into our plans, you betrayed me!
Listen, I think you have the wrong man. I don't want any trouble.
I don't play the fool. I hate to do this, but I can't let you get away with this, Adam.
Adam? Wait, I've seen you before. Your name is Seth!
What do you take me for? You can drop the amnesia act. It's time for you to pay.
The Seth guy. I remember him vaguely. We were friends, weren't we? Why did he try to kill me?
It should not come as a surprise that most people want to kill you. Only that this one was rather talkative.
Talkative? He accused me of something I did and I can't remember. What have I done? Who am I?
Was a curious encounter. Counted and deposited.
They arrived at Cluster 34, into a cauldron of hellfire, a war of unprecedented intensity. Seth Nobu was an ace fighter, earning his badges quickly in combat. Adam Roslin was on the same carrier, cloning new troops for the front. The war was mutually devastating, but mercifully short. With an armistice, the fleet had to withdraw, but some wanted to stay behind for the spoils, new opportunities. Seth Nobu was among this group. Adam Roslin went with the fleet. Complying with the peace conditions, his cloning program was dissolved.
This Seth Nobu, he was a friend.
In which case, next time you could perhaps convince him not to shoot at us.
If only I knew what my original did to make him so angry. What did he mean by betrayal?
It appears that you must navigate Adam Rosalind's past in order to find the answers.
I just need to put the pieces together.
Reconstructing Cluster 34 would be an enormous task. Logistics for this new frontier were key. Seth Nobu had worked hard to build his business. He had the prestige, the contacts, and he greased every palm along his path. He was soon the biggest weapon supplier around, artfully circumventing the treaties. He had a simple reason for seeking out Adam Roslin again. Demand for illegal human clones. Adam needed some convincing. He had doubts. But in the end, the friendship held, and a deal was struck.
Seth Nobu and my original worked on something together. We were partners.
Whatever went wrong between you two, he obviously maintains a crush. It would be preferable if you got to the root of the disagreement so he can stop shooting at us.
I have a feeling there's more to follow.
Thank you.
Survived. Thank you. This sector presents the usual challenges. Remain alert.
To the account. Nanobots.